Hey, what is going on there, YouTube? This is the GameMath365 coming to you with my 81 rated Didier Jokonen review. He played in the Bundesliga, guys, for Hannover 96 or Hannover whatever, guys. He's from Ivory Coast. He is 85 pace, 85 shot, 85 dribbling, and 74 heading, guys. He costs between 20 and 40k, but for this price, he is unreal with a 4 star skill and 3 star weak foot. So as you see, it's a good team I've got him in. It's a cheap, great team I have. So yes, let's go into the in-game stats and I'll talk a bit more about him, guys. So he is 84 ball control, 86 curve, 89 dribbling, 93 finishing, 94 long shots, 87 penalties, 82 short pass, 90 shot power, and 87 volleys. He has the high attack and medium defensive work rates. These don't show at all. I think he's high low any day. And just look at these physical attributes, guys. 86 acceleration, 93 style, 90 sprint speed, or 87 sprint speed, 90 reactions. I mean, you're not going to get much better on a card for this price, and 80 attack positioning. Let me just talk more about him, guys, as you see the goals. So I've played with people like Inform Robin Van Persie, Team Season Luis Suarez, Team Season Mandzukic, Inform Lewandowski, Frank Van Kruijbrugge, Iron Robben, Inform Sessegnon, and none of them can compete to this guy. Honestly, to me, none of them are as good as him. To get his pace, his shot, and for a person who's 28, who's already got an Inform card like this, you're not going to get much better. He also has the technical dribbler trait, which is what I love about him, because he dribbles absolutely amazingly. He's one of the best dribblers I've ever had on FIFA, guys. He also has the counter attacker trait, so yeah, if it's counter attack, he'll be there, he'll be ready, he'll be on a sprint already going up the pitch, he'll be way up there, and he'll be ready to take a shot and score a goal. Any foot works with him. He can do any shot, any foot. His finishing is unreal for a card between 20 and 40k, as I said. He's just a great card overall. He doesn't get taken out that easy, so 70 strength really comes in handy here. And yeah, that's all I can pretty much say about him, guys. To me, it's like getting a young Didier Drogba or Didier Drogba from FIFA 12 or whatever, giving him about 90 pace, because that's how his pace feels on this game, about 90 shot, and giving him 99 finishing, and that's what you've got from this card, guys. So that's practically all I can say about him. Just look from the clips, 3 games, 17 goals, averaging 4 to 8 goals a game, and you're not going to just get any better than that. This team is about 15k, and him on making about a 30 to 40k squad, and it's one of the best. He is one of the best players I've ever had for a second in form. This is one of the best upgraded cards I've ever seen on FIFA, guys. So yes, if you did enjoy this review, I please hope that you do leave a like, comment below what you thought, and subscribe, guys. This is one of my longest reviews I've probably ever put out for, like, or just ever. So if you did enjoy, as I said, leave a like, comment below what you thought, and subscribe. The music link, the song link, whatever, will all be in the description. Peace. But it seems that no one cares, so I threw the bottle in the ocean, yeah. I never chose my gift, my gift chose me. I don't owe y'all shit. Just guarding a gun and I loaded up clip and a voice full of soul and it goes like this. But still I paint with honesty, that's why they love us on my canvas. I'm like Pete Sampras, my service is so enchanting. I took a song by Foster the People and fostered it into Jonas's anthem. Nigga, I'm a beast, panther, and I don't know no answers. Thought I lost my soul 15 years ago when I lost my father to cancer, but I'm still here, shit, and I refuse to quit. Just got in a gun and I loaded up clip and a voice full of soul and it goes like this.